now, the Metrofornia Channel 2 News. Good evening, I'm Carlos Sanchez. Our top story, the controversial new anti-immigration law, Prop 7010, comes to a vote in Metrofornia this week. If passed, the Show Me Your Papers law would be the toughest in the nation.
It's about time we did something about immigration. The Southwest belongs to retired art teachers and meth lab entrepreneurs. I wish I had the courage to start my own company.
Buckwald,